what is the greatest dream of the prophets and of the Bible?